Mr. Clayton? The damn story's true about the men you killed.
Your mother and I kept asking ourselves what we'd done wrong that filled you with so much hate.
Why did you return to Fowl?
Wanted to try something else.
I'm not sure there is something else for men like us.
The thought of coming back to you was the only thing that got me through that damn war.
I'm married.
Married?
Going on 8 years now. I thought you knew.
Well, well, well. I heard a lot about you.
Is you going to be a problem?
I feel you and I are headed for an inevitable conclusion.
If I was looking for trouble, you'd already know it.
Stay inside.
You're going to try to push them off homesteads they've been living on all their lives.
And if we're still here?
Then I'd start looking for a black dress.
I do admire your restraint.
But I also know if you kick a dog long enough, he's gonna bite.
Sitting here pretending that you and I have ever seen eye to eye on pretty much anything. God is not responsible for the life you choose.
I did not choose it!
When a man shakes my hand and says he's gonna do something, I expect him to follow through.
He did the one thing that would bring John Henry Clayton into this.
How can you expect anyone to forgive you if you won't forgive yourself?
It's time I do something right in my life. This is what I know how to do.